Let's jump into this monstrosity. Spectre of My Origin, a 13-minute track. Oh, she's Tawny the Witch Mother, okay. Production work, man. I don't know how to fucking do it. I'm not good at it. I'm in decent, but I want to learn more, man. Norma Jean in there with the guitar. Old Norma Jean. Fucking harmony going on in the right ear. Beautiful. Who is that? Is that Brian? What the fuck? Went to Carnival. Dude, Rob, is this the first time you've listened to the album? You're acting so surprised, man. I thought you already heard it.
Wow.
that's good that you guys listen to it for the first time while I'm on a live stream. It makes you even more surprised. I like that. It's a good idea, man. Such a fucking liar. Finger's gonna be bleeding after this shit. Playing it live? Have you guys ever played the Rifle Air of Acrelot live? That's what I wanna see. Jeremy's voice is just so fucking powerful. Is that all you guys? As a choir? Devin Townsend could listen to this. Response. I feel that. I love listening to the lyrics. It's the start of its reign. It's raining acre lot. Wow. It really brings off the deconstruction vibes from Devin Townsend. That's the one album that it really just brings to life in this album. It's what I hear. Awesome, man. He's in his dead mother's room, fire going. Play some piano. What a cool fucking concept. Daniel. Who's Daniel? Is that the king's name? Oh, your younger brother. Oh, he's actually in his dead mother's room? Sorry, your guys' mom passed away. Oh, I thought... Okay. The concept that he's in is dead mother's room. Gotcha. It's really cool, man. Really cool. I like that. I like that little fire crackle you added in there, too. It was a ride, man. It was a fucking ride. That album, or that track right there, man. Oh, man. It was a ride. I love
that.
Yeah, that
was... When B-Hole first sent that to me, I was like, holy crap, this is crazy.
That's probably the best song on the album, dude. I like that. I love the choir you guys added into that bridge. And dude, the fact that he says it's supposed to be a king, or he's king that's like kind of imagining a crowd chanting his name, but he's kind of delusional. He's kind of like it reminds me of a psychopath, dude. That's what it reminds me of whenever he's shit in his head like that. And he becomes a tyrant in the end in Rightful Heir of Akelot. I like that, dude. Yep. It's really, really fucking cool, man. Like a dictator kind of... Well, I mean, obviously, it's a monarchy, but he's a tyrant king. I like it. It's a fucking cool idea, man. I love concept albums because it really just brings the listener into your world and to experience a fictional character's world just by listening through music. I like it. It's really, really cool, man.
Really, yeah, we love track. Stuff that tells a story.
Yeah, man. That was really good. Definitely probably my favorite on this album.